No, stop using these harmful products.
Yes, guys, so say bye to those harmful liquidizers, coils, and those mosquito repellent cream, lotions, etc., card, patches, bye, bye, bye. Because I'm here with a DIY for the homemade, natural, home, that is mosquito repellent, which is completely organic, natural, and without any harmful chemicals. And this is completely healthy and good for your body even. And let's watch how it is. For preparing this mosquito repellent, there are few basic ingredients which will be available so easily. That is, firstly, you need a coconut oil. Any coconut oil will do. And the next is like neem oil. Actually, it is known as margosa oil. It's a pure neem oil which you need. And you need camphor oil. That is, if you don't have camphor oil, you can use the solid one, camphors also, which we use for those Hindu spiritual aartis and everything. And if you want to add both, you can add both of them, no problem at all. So guys, with these ingredients, basically you can use it in three ways as a mosquito repellent. So let's check how it is. So guys, the first method which I'm going to tell you is to just apply on your body anywhere and just travel anywhere without worrying of those mosquitoes. So firstly, I have taken a pump bottle which is glass here, and I'm taking the first oil, which is neem oil. Neem oil is very good for your skin. It is actually a kind of antibacteria, and it is good for your acne scars, and it's good for moisturizing. It is especially, this is an bacteria, like antibacterial type of things are there. This is very, very good. As an Indian, you should know that neem is such a good thing for your skin. So I will be taking the in a pump bottle like this. I'm taking some, say about 10 ml of neem oil. Secondly, I'm taking some coconut oil, say about again a 10 ml, all in equal proportion. And you know that coconut oil is such a good moisturizer to your skin. And thirdly, I'm using the camphor oil into this, say about again 10 ml, that's it. So basically three oils is enough, but I'm adding the camphor solid ones also. As I said, nothing harm in it. It is gonna add like a good fragrance, and you can just add powder it and mix it to this bottle. It will just dissolve like that. And camphor is also a kind of anti-bug bite kind of thing. Any kind of bug bite or insect bite is there. I normally like use this camphor and coconut oil. I mix them and apply in those affected area. Also, these things like I use for my kids, even it's totally safe for kids rather than those another kind of things and all. Yeah, because we know natural is very nice. And I'm closing this pump and just shaking it little bit. Oh, yeah, that's it. Now you can see this is the anti mosquito repellent. Not only mosquito, you can use it for any kind of insect bite. And as I said, this is such a good smell. Yeah, such an aromatic smell of those camphor, and camphor smell really, like, it's really awesome. I just love that smell. Okay, now just when I was traveling and some like outside of the house, because these days mosquitoes are everywhere, so just pump a little bit on your hand and just apply on your hair. I think it has a cooling effect even. Yeah, has cooling effect, and it's such a moisturizer again, and the mosquito is not gonna come you. The mosquitoes are not gonna come in around you, I guarantee it. And the next way is to use this as a beautiful lamp and keep it anywhere in your house where more mosquito are attacked. So let's see how to make this lamp. Homemade mosquito repellent is as normal as a liquidizer. As you use this liquidizer, just plug in and mix this oil into this and just plug in as normal. You do it and live peacefully and happily without those mosquitoes and the mosquito songs and the mosquito bites and the mosquito rashes and the mosquito diseases which it causes, like malaria. Everything is dangerous. So what I'm thinking about, just buy those things which will be available in stores easily, because I have bought it in the supermarket and almost all items are very cheap. Yeah, this is very cheap. Nothing is there like it will cost under 100, I think so, all the items. You can also check in the description box regarding the benefits of this oil. And as I always say, if you like this video, please share among your friends, as sharing is caring, especially this video, because it is gonna be benefit for whole world, you know. And secondly, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. And I'm an ant girl. So catch you in another video. Till then, it's Lega gonna sign off, and don't forget to make a experiment of this one. And I'm sure if you once make this one and started using it, you will do it regularly as I'm doing. I'm using this whole for my whole family and I'm totally satisfied with this. So bye, take care, be happy, be beautiful, stay beautiful, stay healthy, be happy, smile always, and take care.